Multi-node system, shut down all nodes. To shut down all the nodes on a multi-node system, select Shut Down All Systems in the Shutdown window. An Action Required window appears. Type Confirm in the lower text field to initiate the shutdown. Wait for the application and the operating system to power down. Do not set the power switch to off before the software has fully powered down.